tell you the story why I keep killing. It happened a long time ago, 5,000 billion years ago. What about it? It all started at my planet. I was at my planet one day, and oh, you know I'm the king of my planet, so yeah. I was in my planet, and everybody wanted to prove me that they can kill. So I sent them on the mission to collect the skull. And the reason why I keep killing, they get the skull. So yeah. So if I keep killing and get the skull, I don't see it. For example.
Goomba. Goomba.
So yeah. I would got them. So that's the story why I keep killing. Okay, will you kill me? Little skull to collect. It's a lovely day. To go down the wall. If I ever stop singing, I'll explode. Hey, dude! What? There's a wrestling match going on. Really? Yeah. Wanna come and see it? Fine. Go get some chairs.
Oh no, who belongs here? Alright, get your chairs. Chairs. Yeah.
Alright. Time to pick some. Alright. Time to kick some ass. What do you mean, dino ass?
Whatever, it doesn't matter.
Alright, let's watch. This is gonna be a good match.
How do you know?
I know, because it's a dinosaur match. Velociraptor versus the king of the Velociraptors. Yeah, you going down, brah. I'm gonna charge. No. You know that isn't hurting. I'm part T-Rex. And also, I'm a hybrid.
Aren't we?
Yeah, we aren't the only ones, because there's like people over there. They're enjoying the storm. We're like doing fun. Hey, Juan, how did you lose your head? The guy who's sitting over there is fun. Hey, screw you, man. Who cares? Because I won't get my head chopped off. Your head is chopped off. Oh, I meant it turned into skull.
Guys, it's not over. We still have to go through. Round 2 and 3.
Oh, yeah. Okay, water break. Okay, guys, read the script. Alright, okay, in the next scene, we've added a few more people that are coming to see. Okay. Here we go. And. Get the scene ready. Get the scene ready. We're starting in 3. What was number? 2. 1. not necessary. Action! You're going down, bro. Already said that in the last round. Getting old. Yeah, like I care. Fuck! Get off me, you sucker! Ugh. Ow! No! My eyes! Oh! Do it, my eyes! Oh, my eye! Ah! Oh, ooh, oh, ow. Ah. I just have to put that wire away. It's annoying.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, bad hit for the Lophosaurus. Looks like Lophosaurus is, well, defeated. That was excellent. The winner once again. He is probably unstoppable. And ready for his war? Do your war! Yes! Woo! Woohoo! Match. Oh yeah. Wonder who's what's gonna happen in the next episode. Well, here's the tip. So spoilers. So yeah. Wow, you just spoiled the next episode.
I don't care about you guys! Wow, I don't want to eat you, dude. Because you're aliens and you don't taste good.
I don't care.
Ah! How can you magically do that? Ah! No fear! Can you just shut up for a minute?
Alright, that's the end of this episode of Lego Alien. I'm the star of the series, I think.
And me?
Not really. Don't tell him. Don't tell him. He's not the star of the show.